What about Crawford and Canelo at 68?
Crawford.
You said Crawford wants to go 54, 60, 68 to fight Canelo.
Canelo. His best fight, I think.
You think? Who wins?
Maybe difficult is.
Not easy.
I think Crawford.
You think Crawford beats Canelo? Why?
It's Crawford, my best favorite boxer. Canelo is too better, but inside is Crawford.
Speaking of weight, Crawford is a 47. He's talking about moving up to fight Canelo at 68. Israel told me he picks Crawford to win. What do you guys think?
Ты сказал, что Канело, что Крофорд выиграет 168?
That's what he said. What do you?
He just probably don't like Canelo.
Nah.
I don't know, because no. Listen, I mean, I wouldn't bet against Crawford just because he's, I mean, he's ridiculous. Like he does everything. Like he's so good. It's hard to, you know, bet against him. But I mean, 168, Canelo, and listen, we've been in the ring against Canelo with Bivol, you know, and Canelo can punch. Like he's very, very physically strong dude. Like very strong dude. So I just like I would have to see how he reacts to it. I know that Crawford didn't, because we had Carlos Adames in our camp, and he's a beast, yeah. And he was telling us stories about Crawford, how they sparred. You know?
What do you say?
Crawford is a beast. That's what, like, everyone. We've seen Crawford live. We've seen him, you know, in the ring. We've seen him with big boys. He's great. But, I mean, Canelo is Canelo for a reason, too, you know? So, I mean, I just think that at this point, he might be too big.
October 7th, Beck the Bully is back in the ring. Who's he going to fight?
It's going to be Alantis Fox.
We know him. He's been around.
Yeah, definitely. Very good fighter. Very awkward. Very very tough fight. Yeah.
It's funny because usually I see Beck when he doesn't have a fight and he looks much bigger. Like he's already on weight. He's good to fight tonight.
Yeah, we actually, with this camp, well, first of all, because he was supposed to fight on Terence Crawford, Spence Clark first. And then some negotiations didn't. He was supposed to fight Crawford's friend, Nelson?
Steve Nelson.
Yeah, and they actually wanted this fight. So we brought Beck in, he started training, and then the promoters couldn't agree or whatever. So the fight never happened. Then he was supposed to fight August, September, now it's...
So he's been training the whole
yeah,
time.
Yeah, now it's October 7th. We actually holding his weight because he's... Yesterday he was 10 pounds away, so 178, which is, like, we'll try to keep him like a 182, you know, not to get him too low, because it's 3 more weeks.
I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.